Let's turn that down a little bit, because that's a little loud. And markers. Okay. Alright. Hello, everybody. Let's start a new game. We're going to be playing Sims 4. Well, let's just find a random name for her. Let's go with that. Ooh, cash money. We'll do that one.
Oh!
Let's see what her walk can be.
Cool!
Perky.
Oh!
Okay. What is this? Oh. Okay. We're gonna try to make the biggest family we can make. Let's see. Let's do cheerful.
Oh, shuffle it, shuffle it.
Oh gosh.
Huh.
I oriented.
Oh, Nerbazoloid.
Vaz Febine.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep it basic because it doesn't really matter. Let's go ahead and make the other sim.
Garage
husband. Okay.
So. Here, Blick. Oh, don't be la.
Skimbo, you not.
Okay, and I'm just starting out. What I'm doing is making like the front porch. I always kind of start from there, and that's like my comfort zone, I guess, for me to start. So, just adding some stairs, kind of just making it easier for me to figure out how I want the shape of the house and what I want to look like. Thank you. Okay, so here I'm just kind of putting together the kitchen. I'm just kind of keeping like a basic colors of the house. Kind of just wanted to be neutral, you know. Just kind of like a modern upper class family kind of blend, I guess. But I'm putting all the furniture in before I put any of the like carpet or flooring or any kind of walls. Yeah, and I'm gonna keep doing this for all of the rooms, just kind of build up the room first before I do all the little details. So I will just keep watching. I think that's about it for the rooms that I'm going to be doing for today, but I think that in the next video we'll go ahead and get started on the family and try to get that built up. So just stay tuned. Bye guys.